calculator. I won't take a calculator and calculate. It is different. It is same. Whatever it is, everything over here is there. I am okay. If it is not there, I will reject it.
Because you said like invoice can be more. Okay, but in this case, the insurance is added and other charge something is added, so the invoice is more.
More.
But sometimes what will happen is they will provide more invoice. Okay, which is like for example, if 2000 unit. Okay. Into whatever the numbers they are calculating, the unit price. Okay, if they're giving higher number, okay, so then also we will accept, right?
Means I didn't get your point. 2000 kgs is written over here.
Okay, and the rate of 1 kg is, for example, two rupees.
Yeah, it's written over here.
Two rupees. Okay.
Rejected.
Okay, rejected. So you mean to say that means the invoice should state the quantity and the amount which equals to the credit value.
Yeah. Here, always remember the goods description part. Whatever.